We're playing some more Need for Speed Heat. I just started here because I unlocked a new car. And I forgot to download something. So after I downloaded it, got to rep level 18, I got this car. Yeah. And I also got caught by the cops a lot. That was something. I need a lot of money. 30,000. It's a 30,000. I need 16,000 for each of these. And this only 15,000. And for this one, and for this, only 5,000, not so bad. 5,000 again, not so bad. This, 5,000, not so bad. 9,000, not so bad at all. Not bad at all. Over here again, not so bad. 5,000. And for this, yeah, I could do kill switch jammers. 10,000, not bad at all. And then this, I still have to figure out all this radar disruptor. I can't figure out how that works. I don't want any of the nitrous. I might get this one, but for now, I need to go get some money. So let's quickly check what this car can do. Oh, hey Maxi, what you doing? Oh, we're in. Let's just put my phone right there. Circuit through. Yeah. Target, finish first. Yep, of course. I haven't seen it with lights yet. Damn, this car is fire. Where I usually check its max speed, I just go like this, keep on riding. Mm-hmm. and you are not beating me. Especially after I got this super hard car. It took me about 4 hours to get this. Yeah, about 4 hours. And you are not beating this 4 hour car. Please tell me that car is not faster than this. Yeah, it's just running for the luck, right? No. Final lap, okay, I still got a chance. We just overlapped him. Overlapping him. The pros. We just overlapping him. Get over here, Koji. No, he beat me.
You go next.
Finish second, not so bad. 19,000. We could do a few upgrades with that. He beat us by 4 seconds. Oh, this is just good. Alright, well guys, I'll be getting some more money and I'll be back. All you gotta do now is upgrade. Alright. I'm also gonna change my character up a bit.
Found your way back here, huh? Can't stay away.
Pro Plus. Pro Plus. Sell item. I'll have to get a bit extra money, I think. Just because we messed up badly. Alright, 91. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah. If you feel the rest of the month, say yeah. If you live a life to the max, say yeah. If you make your money for the fam, say yeah. Pro Brakes. Clutch with over to a super. $314. Can you get anything higher than a 314? No, we cannot. Kill switch jammer. Yeah, I knew it. We will definitely need to get a bit more money. I was gonna go for damage increase. Or should we go for damage reduce? I think we'll go with damage increase. Yep. Day, because we gotta go and try this car out and get one more item for $10,000. Damage increase. There we go, we're back in. Alright, let's do this race, quickly $10,000, and then we'll be able to get our stuff. That's insane. Do you think we could overlap someone again? I mean, it is pretty simple. Overlap 3. Yeah, this car is way too fast to run. We're way out of their lead. Final lap. Can we overlap second place? That's what I need to know. What place is he? No, we won't be able to overlap second place. Not yet, definitely. But soon. Definitely soon. We'll be able to do it when we get a 400 plus car. Finish first, of course, of course. What, a 21,000? Did not see that. Alright. Let's quickly get that upgrade real quick. Come in.
Relax. Find yourself a quiet spot.
What the? Okay, this controller's gone insane. I'll have to charge this before we do anything else. Damage increase. My character. Not its hit. We need to customize its accessories. We need to get a mask. Yeah. This one looks cool. Yeah, we all go with that. Alright, we need a better top than this. These look like they're from GTA. Yeah, we'll go for this. GTA looking stuff. That looks cool. And then for the shoes, we need to go for the most expensive pair of shoes. Yeah, I'll definitely have to charge this controller before we do anything else. Come on, most expensive pair of shoes. Alright, they're $150. Yeah, we'll go for these purple ones. Look cool. And our hair. Why not get the hat on? Alright, now we need a haircut. We don't need hats. We're gonna show off our hair. What's the most expensive haircut? This is the most expensive haircut. But that looks a bit like Kenny. Have we seen Kenny, but... I don't think so. Yeah, let's look like Lucas. Alright, we're Lucas. Alright. Alright, and I'm just gonna allow my controller to charge, and I'll be back. Then we are ready to play. Now we just have to wait until this thing turns off, and then we're all set to get playing and go learn. Come on, yep. Now where's that main mission of ours? I'm just gonna quickly fast travel. Oh, that one's locked. Fast travel. Yes. Alright. Before we do anything, let's head to this. Just keep on heading. took the cars off-road as well. These upgrades really did something to the car. Only if we could customize it, that would be way better. Let's quickly unlock the garage. And the garage has been unlocked, which means now we head over here. Let's go to Wayne and allow him to teach us some new techniques. That we don't know. Drifting! I'm pretty sure Port Moody was where the drifting challenges started. Yeah. I think we're a bit too high on the recommended side. I think we may be too high. Let it slide. Yep, it's definitely drifting. Yep, told you. Drifting challenges. My car's not so good at drifting.
You said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean.
I better not be driving.
Here we go.
Phew. I'm not driving. I get to watch.
Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out.
Damn, he's good.
That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat.
No, I don't.
First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. Keep trying. You'll get it.
I haven't ever been real good at drifting.
You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less.
So what?
Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Great handling. Try again. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. Kind of looks better if you don't hit stuff.
This is how I usually press square to drift.
That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Great handling there. What I like to see. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now?
Wait, what? I did not agree to drift.
Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you.
Alright, target 40,000, or are you mad?
That was great! Damn! Who's teaching who here?
It's supposed to be you teaching me.
Come on, keep it going. I'm liking your style.
Yeah, I should be able to do this.
Trying to impress? It's working.
I'm really liking this now.
I like what I'm seeing.
I do too. I've never been this good at drifting ever.
You make this look too...
Maybe a bit too hard. But I do make it look easy. Let it slide complete.
I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Yeah, I was actually planning to make a drift car. Like a fast drift car to escape the pollution. New event available. I don't really care about the events. I just need to know where the main mission's gonna be. So the campaign mission, let's go over here. Take a look at what this is. I actually might want to add drift tires onto this car. Yeah, if I add drift tires onto this thing, I'll be able to drive this car like a beast. It's gonna kill me. That really hurts your eyes, son. Alright, we need to head to a gas station real quick. Actually, instead of a gas station, why don't I just do this? I'll fast travel here. There's a gas station near the driving lessons. I think that's driving lessons. If it is, I'll really need... Maybe it could teach me how to not hit a car. Let me quickly add those drift tires onto this.
Hey, how was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
You bet he did. Here we go, drift tires. It's gonna increase my speed. But lower that down. Yeah, it doesn't really matter that much. I'm still in 300s. That's all that matters. Definitely gonna stay in day. I'm not trying to get my rep up. Oh yeah, and if you guys wanna see me do all the rep and all that stuff, just leave a comment and say, show us or something. Just say show us. Yeah, just comment that out. You guys wanna shoot me, gather a rep and all that stuff.
Hey, I got some good news. That race.
But after what happened.
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels, but that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is, the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
When do we start?
They seen your work, and they wanna put on some head-to-heads. Now, winning don't mean we get above them. They're only calling this a sparring session. And you ain't passing up the chance to boost some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently, it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Seriously? Alright, where's the mission? Alright, it's all the way back here. We'll try that one after this. I just wanna quickly check out what that one
is. Hey, it's Wayne. Got something lined up if you're interested. Bumper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
Punches from Wayne. We got racing. We got training with the races. I'm pretty sure we got training with Dex. We got drifting training with Wayne. And then we have the campaign mission with Anna right now. Have here Dex driving story. I think I may save that for another day if it's a whole story. I'll save it for another day. Right now, let's head over here. Then we'll go for the training with Anna. Not training, I meant the campaign mission with Anna, but we're really not with Anna.
Thank you.
We try not to mess up our car before we start the race. And we shouldn't have wasted all that nitrous. You know what? I'm just gonna drive around for a bit, wait until that goes up. Just gonna drive there slowly. Gonna obey the laws. Comment down below if you want a video with me obeying all the laws and Need for Speed. That actually sounds kind of fun. Obeying all laws and Need for Speed. And our nitrous is up. Didn't see that. Let's not obey the laws. Go over 100 miles per hour. And start the campaign mission.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
Finish first. Alright. Let's try not to lose this. I was not ready.
If you need any pointers, don't be afraid to ask.
Yeah, the pointers are, I'm beating you. Probably because I have the own fastest car. Why couldn't this be a serious match? Make sure it's one. You wanna be like, behind me? Is that where you wanna be? Eh, I'm not gonna bother. You're about 100 miles, 100 yards behind me. What really is your plan? Is your plan losing? Because I think you're working right on it. The plan's working out great if it's called losing.
Hey, might want to check that smoke coming out of your tailpipe. Made you look, didn't I?
No, actually you didn't. I'm really just looking right up ahead. And trying not to get caught by car.
I take the lead for a while. I was wondering where these douchebags were.
This dumb stuff is getting on my nerves. I'll show them what happens when you mess with the wrong crew.
Got a driver out there that he's taken down. I want everyone to join in.
Yeah, I've annoyed him a lot in the past. I'm gonna pretend that the cops aren't behind me.
Yo, control, we need more cars.
Can't you just crash already?
Yeah, on the way and you can take me later.
Nah, I added rip tires before I came. Oh, 500 yards. So, am I actually gonna complete this first try? I am, that's pretty insane. Finish.
Okay, you won. But last time I checked, it wasn't just me you had to beat.
Yeah, I also have to beat cops, don't I? Actually, I might be able to outrun them.
Driver.
How about no?
Send some backup. We need to maintain a strong presence on the streets.
All other units are busy, so step it up.
Shit! They're trying to take me out!
Confirm, officer is colliding with suspect vehicle.
All right, two repairs left. I'm trying not to die. I do not want to get caught by a cop. That, especially not today. No! That's why I'm just trying to nitrous off. Busting hell, no, you're not. I want this to end with me escaping and you guys dead.
Don't make me repeat myself. We're gonna need more officers out here to maintain control of this shit show.
I'm checked and I can't find anyone who could be bothered to help you if you're on your own.
Gotta go off road.
I'm gonna pummel this loser.
My car is not really made for off-road, so can we chill?
Get ready to watch the master at work.
And who exactly is the master? Because it definitely ain't you.
I got zero visual of the suspect. You guys still looking at what?
Escape! Hell yeah! Take on Nari. Complete. All right. That was great. Now let's just quickly fast travel somewhere, please. It's not allowing me to fast travel. Guys, we're done.
News.
Yes, that's just the start we wanted. Okay, you know where the next one is. They're waiting.
The next one? And I know where they are. Take on Oscar. All right. I have to guys, we'll end the episode off here. See y'all next time.